It did, and then I can't even explain how happy I am. Like, it's, I just from studying so much, like, I knew where the ball was going every time. And I'm just so happy to win.
You guys got 5 turnovers there.
Yeah.
Really turned the game, obviously, in the second quarter, 28 points, 21 points off of turnovers. You guys kept on feeding the offense and made it happen there. Just kind of talk to me about, putting things right there in the second quarter. You already did the job, right? You don't need to talk about it.
This is hard for me to think right now. I'm just so happy.
That's all right, man. Hey, go enjoy, man.
Talk about being happy, because the last, several years, the team that's won the county championship or been undefeated has lost their first game.
And we also haven't won a home playoff game since 2009.
Really?
It's just, yeah, we've been talking about it all week, and it just feels lovely to win it at home.
Yeah.
And our next one's at home. Mm-hmm. It just feels good to win at home every time.
Yeah. Well, just talk about what did turn around. Were you guys nervous? It was a scoreless game after the first quarter?
No, we weren't nervous. We came in here knowing what we had to get done. Mm-hmm. We knew we were going to come here and just win it.
So you guys are 11-0 now. What's been the secret to this team's success?
Just work hard in practice, study. We do everything to prepare for the week, and we just play hard. We execute everything.
Well, just talk about the opportunity to play for a region title against North Point. 11-0 versus 11-0, but you guys get the game here.
Yeah, we lost last year in the regional game, and it was heartbroken, but we're going to get it this year.
All right, great. Congratulations.
Thank you.
There was not.